in about 3.5 hours. That's roughly half the time taken by a regular jet. Company CEO Blake Scholl says regulations are now the main stumbling block.
Today we have one of the silliest rules in the world, which is you can't fly supersonic over land, no matter how quiet the airplane is. And so we're picking up where Concorde left off. Initially, we'll fly right under the speed of sound over land, which is still 20% faster than a Boeing or Airbus. And over the water, we'll open up the throttles and go twice as fast.
Boom hopes those regulations will change and says Overture will be much more economical to operate than Concorde. The firm has completed construction on a factory for the new plane in Greensboro, North Carolina. It says it has 130 orders and expressions of interest from American Airlines, United Airlines, and Japan Airlines. But years of research and development still lie ahead before any passenger boards a supersonic flight.